Hiring Hoosiers, an initiative from RTV6 that works to connect you to jobs, career development resources, training programs, and educational paths. So RTV6 is telling stories that focus on opening doors, growing skills, and finding new options for your job and your life. This is RTV6's Hiring Hoosiers Report.
Tonight, stories of success. Back in December, we told you about a program recruiting workers into the heating and cooling field. There's a shortage of HVAC technicians. So a company in Carmel offers free classes, which can lead to a certification and then a job. RTV6's Mark Mullins reconnected with the people moved by his story to find personal success.
They keep track of how fast their vehicles are going.
That's Dwayne Jones sitting in class.
Well, I initially learned about this watching Channel 6 News.
One of hundreds who picked up the phone after seeing an RTV6 Hiring Hoosiers report in December regarding free classes offered by Williams Comfort Air in Carmel.
I would like to know more, so I called and got signed up, and I've been in the class for the past 5 weeks.
Dwayne and his classmates have reached their final class, learning about the basics of heating, ventilation, and air conditioning. On this night, they're set to take the ready-to-work certification exam.
They're going to have a leg up on anyone who is trying to apply for entry-level HVAC positions. They'll have a certificate in hand to bring to an interview. It'll tell prospective employer that they've taken the time to put some effort into learning a little bit about the trade.
Josh Elliott teaches the free classes. The aim is to attract people to the HVAC industry as a whole, since there's a worker shortage, which worsens as more baby boomers retire.
We would have small classes before that story ran, and we would have anywhere from as small as 7 or 8 up to 15 people coming for class. After the news story ran, we had over 200 applicants for the class, which is more than we can handle. So we actually had to run 2 courses.
So when you put that piece out there, you know what I'm saying, you opening doors for people who actually never knew those doors were even there, much less they could open them.
These classes are providing opportunities. Everyone here is encouraged to apply for open tech positions at the company.
They're hoping for 15 applicants, and I will be one of those applicants.
It's pretty exciting for us to know that there's that much interest.
That was Mark Mullins reporting. Instructors point out that this effort is not geared towards filling any open positions at Williams Comfort Air, but rather providing students with the basic information to work in any HVAC operation. The average salary for an HVAC tech, about $45,000 a year. If you'd like more information about the industry or any of the upcoming classes that are about to begin, log on to our website, hiringhoosiers.com. So you get called for a face-to-face interview or a Skype interview. What will you say? What will you wear? Tonight, our Hiring Hoosiers career coach is on the job.
Some people say that the first 30 seconds is the most important, that the interviewer will decide within those 30 seconds whether or not you're going to get hired. So confidence is the first key. Go in knowing that this is the job that you're made for. You're the best fit. If you don't believe it, why should the interviewer believe it? Number 2 would be to be prepared. One way to have that confidence is to be prepared. I really like a tool that's on the Indiana Career Explorer website. It's a preparation for job interviews. One of the sections is about being prepared to answer the most common questions that are asked in an interview, like, tell me a little bit about yourself. The third thing I would suggest is to dress appropriately. We can't overstate that.
LaDawn, thank you so much. If you have a question or questions for any of our career coaches, you can email us right here at hiringhoosiers.com. This is the Hiring Hoosiers Report, only on RTV6.
Tomorrow on Good Morning Indiana. Sunny and warmer for Friday, but some changes in store for the weekend.
More changes coming to the red line. The details we're now uncovering.
Plus, a not-for-profit offering to help small businesses here in central Indiana. Join us from 4:30 to 7.
Three deal. Rallies and Checkers. Fast foodies know the deal.
Hundreds of new opportunities are coming to the Circle City. Chicago-based global tech startup Active Campaign, they plan to add more than 200 employees at its Indianapolis office, which opened just in January. The company says it plans to invest over $10 million in its Indy facility in the coming years. Right now, it has about 400 employees total in Chicago, Indianapolis, and Sydney, Australia. The Indiana Economic Development Corporation is expected to offer the company up to $6.2 million in conditional tax credits.